5. You'll open your Bibles to Romans chapter 4, begin in verse 22. And I'll be reading from 22 to 25. And therefore it was imputed to him for righteousness. Now it was not written for his sake alone that it was imputed to him, but for us also, to whom it shall be imputed, if we believe on him that raised up Jesus our Lord from the dead, who was delivered for our offenses and was raised again for our justification. And I got old 1347 written next to that. Thank you. I'm going to pull this out.